pictures. You see, Bostead editing his way out and looking to take advantage of the players on the side. Gets one knock and then gets up to the crest of the hill. So what he should look to do now is gatekeep out that other player on the bottom side. If he can just tag him once and not fall over the side, he will be able to get another elim because the player won't be able to get up. Instead, rotating along the back and looking for targets.
Oh, the flick was disgusting!
Finds it there onto Sticks. God, Bostead, not a bot at